struggle I've ever had to face was moving away from this town that I lived in the UAE called Ras Al Khaimah. It was kind of where I grew up and where all my best friends were. I had some family members there, and moving away from there to Canada, it was a really big leap. And ultimately, everything's better now, you know, education-wise and everything like that. But just making that transition was a really big thing. You know, left all my friends, my family, things like that, to come to a new country that, like, I didn't know anyone in. And it was a really hard adjustment. But, you know, I did it for... We all did it. My family did it for the education and for a better life. I think what makes me happiest in life is just being around people that I love. So whether it's, like, my friends or my family, I think if I'm just having a good time, I kind of don't think about anything else. I feel the most beautiful when I'm laughing with people, with my friends. I feel like that's the moment where I don't care about anything else. You know, you're not trying too hard, or you're not doing it so that other people could think you're beautiful. You're just, you know, laughing and having a good time for yourself and with your friends. And I think that my mom is my role model. My mom is the kindest person. And she's so calm, and she knows what to do, and she's able to, like, look at a situation and figure out the best outcome. And that's something that I really look up to her for. I think I like my legacy to be kindness. The first thing my parents taught me was to just be kind. I think that's what I try really hard to do, just be kind to friends and to strangers and to anyone. And I think if that goes over into my legacy, then that's a good thing. And if it doesn't go over into my legacy, then at least I did it. And that's something that I just try to do every time, everywhere, every... try to do. If I only had one day left on Earth, I think I'd spend it with my family. I don't think we'd do anything special. We'd just sit together, watch a movie or anything casual. And then I just tell them I love them. And that would be the whole day. And I just spend it with them. The whole world is listening. And I had to tell them one thing. I'd say... kindness is key.